second detached. Day 10 second detached. Alright y'all, it's Wednesday today. It's about 4 o'clock maybe. Gonna be doing a little bit of clamming today. I was out here about a month ago, did some clamming, got about 100. It's not too bad. I'm gonna try to see if there's any more clams out here. It's not exactly low tide yet, so water's probably still pretty high. There's a lot of shrimp out here. Oh yeah, I need to get my cast net, do a little shrimping. Be right back. Alright, so as I was entering the water here, there's some shrimp hopping around. They ain't that big, but I'm gonna catch some for bait. I'm gonna do a little fishing later, so see if I can catch some of this shrimp here. Gotta sneak up on them. They were hopping all around here earlier. Let's see here. Water's still real deep here. Yeah, there they are, look. Ooh, there's a lot of shrimp in here actually. Pretty good amount of shrimp in here. Wow, kind of surprised. And I just bought some shrimp for bait. This will be good for bait. Watch this, y'all. Just one cast. Let's see. That was an ugly cast too. Look at that shrimp, just one cast. Look at that. We can use that for bait. Let's get a little better cast here, see. And get some more shrimp. They just seem to be hanging out here. Right. Yeah, there's some. Not as much as last time, but there's some in here. So I need to get in a little bit deeper down there. Right here, right in this opening. Right here in this opening. There you go. Yeah, I got some shrimp in here. Oh. Some bait too. Not as good as that first cast. Go up here. We'll try it out here a little. Pinfish bait. Over here. Oh, I messed that up. Alright y'all. I think I found a bunch of shrimp here. I see them jumping over here. I'm gonna see if I can catch them for bait. Get my net right here. I see him jumping about 10 feet from me right here. Get a little closer so I can get it right on. I think. Alright, right here. Oh, I miss that up. I got some in there, but I want to get more, so recast this thing. I don't know what's going on with my net here. All right, here we go. There you go. Watch it. Look at all that. Look at all that shrimp jumping. Woo! Everywhere. Look at that. One cast. I think that's good for bait. See if I can go get another cast over here before they move out of here, because tide's going back out. I came out here to clam, but the water's still deep, so I'm just sticking to the end here, casting for some shrimp I can use for bait. Look, they're all jumping right here. There you go. Watch them jump. Woo. Not as much as last time, but look at all that shrimp. Alright, we're going to do a little bit of clamming now. I'm going to walk around in this marsh right here, about waist deep or so. And I got these shoes here. Got to have these shoes when you're out here, because some kind of water shoes. Because there's a lot of oysters. There's oyster beds all around the bank right here. So if you don't have proper shoes, you'll be all tore up. And I got some gloves on. These are gardening gloves. Pretty good.
Alright, so I was out there for about 3 minutes. I got two. This thickness right here has got to be at least 1 inch. Both these are at least 1 inch. So that's how you do it.